Wunderschön, der Tannenbaum. Die Äpfel und die Walnüsse? Ja, wunderschön.
Wunderschön.
I have told you, you want to talk in this house, don't do it in German. I always danke and bitte and wunderschön. This is America, Papa, why? Und wie Äpfel, Walnüsse und Tannenbaum. I'm beating my head against a wall, you don't even try. Why did we leave the mountain, sail across the ocean, if we never leave the old ways behind? We're American, now don't pretend you don't hear. How many times do I have to say it? How many times?
How many times? Eins, zwei, drei. So I say danke, and bitte, and wunderschön.
Speak American.
Here we go.
Why? Give me a reason.
Ich kann nicht. It takes too long.
We have the time.
I think in German, that's what I know. So I remember who I am and where I came from.
Lord of mercy.
He should know the old ways too. Ich bin stolz darauf.
One more word, you're out in the snow.
You would agree.
I think she would.
Yeah, me too. Your mom is just jealous.
Of what?
Cause she sis. Us fists don't have a mother tongue.
I know!
They speak Italian, French and German. They like to steal.
You love to twist, it isn't so. Careful the china, I'm sorry.
Just set them down.
Bring me the serving spoons, they're in the drawer.
Don't pay attention, your opa, he thinks he's smart. At least the Swiss aren't always marching off to war.
You're a little peepsqueak of a country making cuckoo clocks and cowbells.
Make your jokes.
It's no jokes, that's what they do.
But what if it is? We're not Swiss, we're not German, we're American. I'm an American, he's an American. And like it or not, you're an American too.
It's true, though, you know about the Swiss and their language. You go to a Swiss village bordering France, they speak bastardized French. You go to another village bordering Italy, they speak bastardized Italian. You go to a village on the German border, what do you hear? Bastardized German. Wherever you go, a country full of bastards.
At least the Swiss are clever enough to know that when you come to a new country, like... When your Aunt Elsie and I came over to live with our cousins in Milwaukee.
There are a lot of good Germans still speak their mother tongue.
We had the sense to learn American.
Milwaukee, that's where you met Papa, right?
Yeah, who spoke beautiful American.
That school in Milwaukee, I knew it was wrong. I don't know why I ever let your Papa go. My Greta,
your Oma,
may God rest her soul. She'd beg and I could never say no.
Yeah, and if Oma, your Greta, was here today,
she'd be on Mama's side, you see,
and over you.
What?
That's America.
What's America?
It's the best of both worlds.
He's right, it's true.
That's America. America. It's the best of the old and the new.
The old.
The new.
The old.
The best of the old and